here. Throw to first, and just as he does, a break for the plate, and a steal at home by Kyle Tucker for the run. The pitch by Curtis. Hammered to left field. Back it goes. That's over the head of Tochi. That ball is up, 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 and it's off the wall. Straw scores. Right behind him comes Alvarez. A two-run double.
Fastball. That's lined into left center field. Racing over Hermosillo has to play it on a hop. Degote goes to third. He's being waved on home. Cowart's relay.
The set by Hernandez. High drive to right center field. Way back. Come back, back, back. Phillips at the wall, leaps, it's out of here. A grand slam home run for Kyle Tucker. His first home run in about 3 weeks. His 24th RBIs.
Here's the pitch. Swinging a line drive right field, hooking down the line in the corner near the fence. It is gone. Inside the pole, just
constantly
over the wall.
Constantly working on their game. First pitch to Tucker, hit high and deep to right field. That one is long gone. A mammoth home run that lands on the walkway, well above the Bank of the West sign in deep right field. That is the 31st home run of the season for Kyle Tucker. 3-2, hit high and deep to right field, way back, and that ball is gone. Kyle Tucker has hit a two-run homer. That's his second home run of this game.